Beloved brothers, and sisters, always give God thanks. When you give him thanks, God will bless you more. Don't be a beggar in front of God. Every time when you pray, you start begging God. No. God knows what you want. He knows what you want. He knows the best of you. You know, and you are there to give him thanks. You know, and kneel down, lift up your hand, give him thanks. Say, God, I thank you, Lord. I thank you, my shepherd. Hallelujah. When you give the Lord thanks, God is satisfied. When God is happy, you will be. Please, beloved, don't be a beggar in front of God. When you pray to God, give him thanks. Just give him thanks because you are breathing, you are alive.